Hi, my name is Christina Becerra and I go to El Camino High School. How long did it take you to become a firefighter?
I started off going to EMT school and that took about 6 months, and immediately I went to an ambulance. I was about 21 years old and I started taking fire classes at the local community college and taking tests to become a firefighter, and it took me about 6 years before I was actually offered a position as a full-time firefighter.